In new this midday, state troopers now investigating after a man dies in a crash. Aaliyah says that crash happened at 3 o'clock Sunday afternoon between Old Highway 31 and Nail Road in Kimberly. They tell us the driver identified as 27-year-old Cameron Nix. He was being chased by the police when the crash happened. Right now, details are limited on this investigation as we wait for more information.